I'm from Germany, South Bavaria, and we are now in Romania, in Sibiu. It's my first time in rally and first time in Romania, so I will see you. What can I do? Yeah? I think it's difficult to do this. This prologue, you have two chances and you must ride really, really safe. Yeah. I ride 22 years in trial, so I finished trial and now what can I do? Motocross is too dangerous, yo. I test the enduro, fun a little bit. I can go faster with the bike and yeah, it's a new sport for me and I'm a little bit scared about the navigation, but I do it, yeah. Throttle, yeah. I want to beat Cyril and Chris. That's my plan. So we will see after 8 hours, and yeah, we can talk a little bit later.